Excuse me. Excuse me, sir. Excuse me.
Oh, come on.
You have a moment, sir.
I'm kind of in the middle of something here. Yes, thank you.
I've come a long way for you, Frank. My name is Victor. Hi. And you are... You are Frank. Oh, you are so much more than just a sheep, aren't you?
Oh, yeah? How would you know?
Look at you. You're an adventurer, Frank. Just like me. You're a lone wolf. Tell me, does one choose to be alone? No, one doesn't. One doesn't even choose to be a wolf. Or does one?
Well, Mr. Hector.
Victor.
I don't know what you're on about, but I'm just a sheep minding its own business. And I suggest you do the same.
No, Frank, wait. No, this is not the way. Just give me 1 minute of your precious time.
Precious time?
Yeah, just give me 1 minute. You would have one more minute, wouldn't you? Okay, half. Half a minute. You will not regret this. The adventures you will have. All the lives you ever wanted. All you've been missing. Here, this is the best product we have in store. Variable spin speed, excellent tumble performance in one handy device. Squeaky clean.
Well, this better be good. It took me ages to tie that rope with my fucking hoofs.
No more need for hoofs. No more sheepy business. Oh. Time flies.
Wait. How does this thing work? I mean, how do I make it work?
No, you don't. I just turned it on for you.
When can I go? Where can I go?
We will pick you up. Don't worry. Just stay here. In this exact place. Don't move. Just wait.
That's it? Hey! Wait! Mister! Casper? Hector, whatever!
Huh?
Huh? Huh? Huh?